this giant emu cassowary looking guy. Thunderbirds. Shit, this is a bit dodgy. Here's a depiction of one. Thunderbirds, sometimes known as the demon duck of doom. The Thunderbird is thought to have lived in northern Australia about 8 million years ago and died at about 30 to 40,000 years ago. One of the largest flightless birds that ever lived, weighing up to